Good morning, everyone. I am Sudarshan Kumar Zha from Multan DAV Secondary School, Old Rajinder Nagar.
Good morning, everybody. I am Abhishek from Multan DAV Secondary School, Old Rajinder Nagar.
Today, we are here to tell about science model with theme, technology and toy.
And sub-theme is eco-friendly materials.
Aim of making this model clean energy generation using renewable sources of energy, wind and solar.
We have used two eco-friendly sources of energy. One is wind.
One is solar energy.
I will explain wind energy using windmill. Principle underlying this model is as follow. Wind turbine, we use blade to collect wind kinetic energy. Wind flow over the blades, creating lift, which cause the blades turning are the blades are connecting sharp drift that turn and connecting with electric generator. This produce electricity.
I will explain solar energy using solar panel. Principle underline this model as follows. Electricity generation, solar radiation may be converted directly into electricity by solar cells. In such cells, I stitch the junction between metal and a junction between two different semiconductors.
This windmill rotating energy converting electrical energy and produce electrical energy going our houses and houses bulb as glow see.
Solar energy is converted into by electricity solar panel. This is solar panel, this is solar cooker. See, thus electricity used in houses and factory. So this is our eco-friendly science model producing clean energy which used in houses and factory. Its polite resources make our environment clean and green. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.